this problem was allowed to continue to exist for 13 years is deeply disappointing. It is totally unacceptable, and frankly, it is maddening.
I'm glad to know that the governor is upset, because in this office, we are upset.
And for reasons we still don't yet fully understand, that fix never happened.
I've apologized to the governor personally on behalf of the Department of Corrections for this 13-year error. I want to offer that same apology to the public. It's an unforgivable error.